Friends, today we are going to discuss about what is called a binary search tree. So it is a non-linear data structure. It is a non-linear data structure. So what are the properties of it? First of all, it is a binary tree. And second one is, the value of the left child is less than the parent value. And third property is, the value of the right child may be greater or equal to the parent. One important point is, in some of the books they say the left child may be less than or equal to the parent. However, you follow only one criteria for it. So let us say, now insert some elements, 100, 90, 120, 95, 115 into a binary search tree. So first I insert this 100. So I insert 100. So you see, now as it is, there is no binary search tree at all. It is empty. So I make it the root node. And then I insert the second value, 90. So I start at the root, and this 90 is less than the 100, the value at this layer. Therefore, it should go to the left side. Then I insert 120. Insert 120. So always you start at the root. So for this, this 120 is greater than 100, therefore it should go to the right side, because it is greater than that. Then 95. So I insert 95. So when I insert 95, you always start at the root. So this is our original one. At left side you have 90, right side you have 120. So to insert 95, I start at the root. 95 is less than 100, therefore I move left to side. Now the value present in the left side is 90, but the value to be inserted is 95. Therefore it has to be on the right side only. So I insert a node here and put 95. Then it is 115. So next I insert 115. So again I start at the root. 115 is greater than 100, therefore I move to the right. So the value here, the right child is 120. Now 115 to be left side. So but here no more value to the left side. So I create a node and I attach it to the left side. So this is how we can insert values into a binary search tree. In my next lecture, I'll discuss about the deletion operation. Thank you.